We are starting to get to the nitty-gritty now. Only four teams remain alive in the cup, and the scene is set for what should be an exciting semi-final. Who will make it through? It is Porto. They face Benfica, and the action is next, live on EA TV. And a warm welcome on what is an ideal night for football, you've got to say. I'm Derek Ray, joined here on the commentary box, as always, by Lee Dixon. And looking forward to bringing you action from the second leg of this semi-final. It's Porto up against Benfica.
Wow, very excited about this one, Derek. We had a cracker of a first leg, so little to split between the two sides. It's perfectly set up in this second leg. Hopefully, we won't be disappointed.
Well, who will be the player to decide the outcome, to determine the course of events? No reason at all why it won't be this man. Lee, what do you anticipate seeing from him?
He's really hit form of late. Defenders are really going to have to watch him. Four goals in the last three matches.
Starting 11 for Porto. Marcano plays. One of a strike partnership. Introducing initial 11 for Benfica. And the positioning of the forwards particularly interesting.
Yes, Derek, a four at the back and a conventional four across the midfield. But the two up front is what I'm looking at. It will become a one with a one behind, and that one behind will be playing in the Teddy Sheringham role.
Just not looking confident in possession. With Danilo Pereira. Dunk on the ball. The delivery. Ball was put into the right area, but no one able to capitalize. Grimaldo with it. And providing width. And he's broken free. And a timely goal to give them security and breathing room. What a chance they have now of making it through. Two-one is the aggregate lead. And Juarez with it. It's with Zé Luis. Possession and patience, the watchwords. Crossing into the middle. Couldn't keep it. Promising sequence. Well, they get high marks for that move, but they couldn't make it count. David on the ball, Florentino, and it's a quality pass. Not to be this time. Dangerous looking attack, and a foul in the opinion of the referee. Now what can they do from this free kick situation? And that is a free kick artist at work. What a goal it was.
Well, all you ask from a direct free kick is make the keeper work. He's working now. He's picking it out of the net.
On aggregate, it's 3-1. dunk on the ball. Slipshod passing. Florentino. Koundé. And it's Ruben Dias. And now passing it through. Keeper's contribution, but what next? Ruben Dias. Koundé. Grimaldo. Jules Koundé on the ball. Grimaldo with it. McNeil. Fluency of movement. Well, they've lost possession of the ball. Room to manoeuvre on the wing. Might still be able to do a bit of damage. Grimaldo on the ball, Florentino. It has to be. It's still alive. And the throw in forthcoming. And space for the cross. Well, they had a decent reading of that ball in.
The referee has indicated there will be a minimum of 2 minutes of added time.
Grimaldo with it. Might really be able to trouble them here. It's driven in low. And the defender finding a solution to the problem. Good tackle. And the whistle is sounded for half-time in this game. And providing width. And a timely goal to give them security and breathing room. What a chance they have now. And that is a free kick artist at work. What a goal it was. Really tense battle so far, and now the second half is underway. Jonathan David. Chiquinho. David. McNeil. You can't really tackle like that and expect to get away with it. Booking to come, you would think. The referee has dished out a yellow card here.
Well, it's not malicious, it's just clumsy.
Koundé. Grimaldo with it. On the ball, Florentino. Jonathan David. An incisive pass. Just unable to take advantage of that developing situation. Well, he got the touch on the ball, and so a corner it'll be. Played into the centre of the box. Gets his glove on it. Well, thumped clear. Benfica have lost it. Wilson Manafa. And now Danilo Pereira. Zé Luis. Passing it with a bit of panache. Teammates in the middle. Danger averted for now. Half an hour remaining then. It might be perfectly set up for the counter-attack, you know. Promising looking ball. It looks promising. And a good looking ball. A decisive clearance it was. And it's Ruben Dias. Plenty of forward momentum here, but can they produce? And the cross is very much on. Can he open them up here? Wilson Manafa. And Diaz has it. It's with Takehiro Tomo. Zé Luis. It might be on for them. Not too fussy in clearing his lines. A bit sloppy in possession. Abdul Majid Waris. It's with Zé Luis. Quick thinking to dispossess his opponent. Benfica couldn't keep the ball. And the cross goes in. Fed over towards the back post. A deft clearance. Diaz. Abdul Majid Waris. Oh, goodness, he was right on top of the situation to get the ball back for his team. And 5 minutes to go. Well, just couldn't keep the ball. Dunk on the ball. Tomiyasu. We've had the official word. There will be a minimum
2 minutes.
And on the back of that particular challenge, will the referee let the matter rest there? The referee has deemed that to be a bookable offence.
Absolutely. Agree with that one.
And a real treat in store for the travelling fans, because they can now get ready for the final.
Well, just look at the celebrations, Derek. You can see how much it means to them. Really wasn't much in it over two legs, to be fair. They were tested all the way, but that's the sign of champions, and you have to say they'll fancy their chances now. What?
And providing wit.
tripping. No one's perfect. Chasing vision, just the surface. Shirts on backwards, not on purpose. Yeah, I've been learning something bigger. Expectations, feet were failing. I found blessings flowing from the side of heaven.
Staring into my reflection, redirecting my perfection somewhere else.
Open up my eyes to the sun on my skin. Trying to get no clouds when we hit up my kin. We down to go somewhere to pull off last night again. They know us at the might give us a regular.
Who has the sauce sweet? Who brings the ginger to the floor? Me. Who has the kids all hype? Up to your mom and down to your wife. Who has the sauce sweet? Who brings the ginger to the floor? Me. Who has the kids all hype? Up to your mom and down to your wife. No good gang, you can ask about us. Love to cause chaos and the chaos loves us. We have our problems but we're too hyped to solve them. They know us at the mind, give us a regular.
Who has the sauce sweet? Who brings the ginger to the floor? Me. Who has the kids all hype? Up to your mom and down to your wife.
Who has the sauce sweet? Who brings the ginger to the floor? Me. Who has the kids all hype? Up to your mom and down to your wife.
Hype. I want you. I want you. emotion. My intuition says I know we want to feel every part of what we got. I'm chasing what is real. I promise I won't get caught up in the fantasy of what love should be. They say hearts will bleed, but they don't know me. If you hide and seek, know just where. Even through the distance, we will stay consistent. Mutual connection, all the things in common, move in my direction. I will not get caught up now in a fantasy.
Well, being the leading marksman in the league, he's the man everyone is talking about as he warms up. Can he score again today? We're about to find out. A wet night in store for all concerned. Good evening and welcome. My name is Derek Ray, and I'm joined for commentary by Lee Dixon. And we're ready for the Champions League round of 16 second leg. It's RB Leipzig up against Benfica.
Well, thanks, Derek. They've got the advantage today after that away win. What do they do? Do they sit back? I'm sure the home fans will make sure that they push forward and try and get another win.
Frédéric Gilbert. And the ball with Jenson Fernandes. And let's have a look at the starting 11 for Leipzig. Mattia Nastasic plays with Dayo Upamecano in central defence. Houssem Aouar starts with Christopher Nkunku in the engine room. And Timo Werner starts with Paco Alcácer. Well, here's the initial 11 for Benfica. And the positioning of the forwards particularly interesting.
Yes, Derek, a four at the back and a conventional four across the midfield. But the two up front is what I'm looking at. It will become a one with a one behind, and that one behind will be playing in the Teddy Sheringham role.
Paco Alcácer. Nkunku has it. Werner. Well, you never quite know who's going to dominate a game in advance, but I think you can maybe make Alcácer. And a goal it is! The opener in this game.
Well, keep it tight. That's what both managers would have been saying. But now the opening goal's gone in. Tactics have got to change.
Well, now on aggregate, 2-0 they lead. In possession, Mattia Nastasic. Aouar. On the ball, Florentino. Jetson Fernandes. And attempting the through ball. And now can he keep calm? Wonderful chance. And they've found a way through. It's momentum with them now. One more goal and they will progress.
Well, here it is again. It's just a perfectly weighted ball in behind and not a bad finish either. Great goal.
2-1 is the aggregate lead. And that's very good refereeing to let the play flow. Paco Alcácer. Crossing possibilities. And the ball sailing over everyone in the centre. Strong play here on the shielding front. Nkunku. It's with Alex Telles. And that came off the defender, so it'll be a corner. And played short. Cutting the ball back. Hussein Aouar. Nkunku. Aouar. Full control of the ball here. Well, he has to be regarded always as a dangerous opponent, but what should we expect to see from him in this game, Lee?
Well, I expect goals, Derek. The form he's in, you expect goals every time you see him.
Useful looking ball. Ronaldo. Will he finish? Well, first-rate goalkeeping.
Oh, he can't believe the goalkeeper saved that. That's brilliant.
Over and punching it clear. Jonathan David. Maneuvering his way forward. Chiquinho. On the ball, Florentino. Grimaldo. Read it magnificently and intercepted. Space on the flank.
The fourth official has indicated there will be a minimum of two.
Went into the box. Just unable to get his cross beyond the first defender. Jetson Fernandes. Well, the manager has won out of it. Champions League, round of 16, second leg. The second half is underway. David. Intuition to win it back. Brandt with it. Spot on with that tackle. Well, Blaise Matuidi has figured prominently in the newspapers of late, and the reports have been confirmed. He will, in fact, end his career at the end of the season. No two ways about it, Lee. A big loss for the club.
Well, absolutely. They've got to fill that gap. More to the point, what's he going to do next season? Probably sit back, reminisce about his glorious time here. A fabulous player, a real winner.
Hanging on to the ball in this fashion suits them. Timo Werner. Telles. Well, he was in the right place to intercept. David. And in possession, Chiquinho. Gilbert. In possession, Matija Nastasic. And we're inside the final 30 minutes. Jetson Fernandes. Grimaldo with it. David. Can he finish this? And a goal it is to put them ahead now on the away goals roll.
Well, we see it again, Derek. There's all ways of scoring a goal. Lacey's outside of the foot. On this occasion, he uses his instep. It's a really, really good finish.
Well, the goal again, albeit from a different angle. Overall in this tie, it is 2-2. Using his physical strength to shield it. Given away. And showing fine vision. Goalkeeper's ball, and was always going to be. Gedson Fernandes. And in possession, Chiquinho. Has a go. The goalkeeper, relatively untroubled.
Yeah, he's not going to let that one in, Derek.
They've given it away. He's protecting it effectively. Nkunku has it. Well, high marks for that pass. He's found a pocket of space. And a goal kick given. Well, they've been getting the substitute ready, and now they will make the personnel change. Cut out by Nastasic. Frédéric Guilbert. Quick thinking to dispossess his opponent. In possession, Follant. Delightful pass. Hussein Aouar. They decided that now is the time to go to the bench. Grimaldo. Space and time for the cross. Firing it towards goal. Can he make it count? Staunch rearguard action. Must score. Well kept out. And they've gone for the short corner. Grimaldo. And the cross is very much on.
Late in the game. Can they push their advantage and take the tie?
Little variation on the usual theme. Short. And he takes it on. Tremendous block. The referee has added on 2 minutes of stoppage time. And just the 1 minute left in normal time here. Aouar. Brandt with it. And a goal at this stage might well turn out to be decisive. Absolutely spot on, and they keep the ball. There's the final whistle, and the visitors move on.
Derek, it doesn't get much tighter than that, does it? Some people are not fans of the away goal rule. I think it works a treat, to be honest with you.
Well, as we run the rule over this man's work, positive after positively.
Tight, that's what both managers would have been said.
And attempting the through ball. And now can he keep calm? Wonderful chance. And they've found a way through.
there in 10. Big R1, I'll be there in 10. Where and when? Big R1, I'll be there in 10. I am the boogeyman scaring men. Call out my name and I appear with... Come to a video, shoes in your ends. I will turn up early, yard on your cameraman. Bare equipment, you'll be thinking it's them. Hold on, wait there, where's his lens? There's his lens. Unsatisfied thing, where's his friends? You men are camping, my animals are out raiding for you with spare intent. Why would I scrap when I'm here with... Man, don't care if your ears are bent. No, my... I will ring every 15 like Big Ben. Test me how. Phone man's phone up, let's meet now. Kick this thing off like Jet Li, bow. David Luiz absolutely foul. Don't be your... Sit down, cause I went Deptford Green. I got Chinese man that would drive by your favourite restaurant and you'll get your main chick. What did you think? I will scream and shout. You ain't nothing if you ain't seen cloud. Bet 10 bags I will find these house. Walk one mum's against my man about. Man, go to mumsy's mum's house. What a man? Dead serious, you don't want it with man. I've told this boy not to f*** with man.
Told him.
Where and when? Big R1, I'll be there in 10.
Told him.
Where and when? Big R1, I'll be there in 10.
Told him.
Where and when? Big R1, I'll be there in 10.
Blood.
Man, I hear with, hear with, hear with, hear with.
Scaring men. Big, I'll be there in 10. Old school, I'll be there with Sten. Big black geezer is there in 10. Yes, there and then. They dare me, but I'm daring them. Oh no, I ain't hearing them. Double M, yeah, I'm here with M. Captain, it's bingo. That's right, man, little jingo. Who, him? Man, that's an insult. Chits when the man, and she's hearing the lingo. Back, I'm a spider. That's on the rider. Slap man a fiver. 20 vans, all black with a driver. 50 man in the back getting liver. That's 50 gang in the back, that's a minor. Man just talk and rap, that's a minor. You gas man up and that's an advisor. Where and when I creep in the Air FM. I'm sleeping in here West End. Road deep, I'll be near West End. No street fighter, no Ryu. No street fight here with Ken. No cheapness in here we spend. Roll deep up in there we can. I'm with Sky. No sleep, I'm in there with Spen. SM1, full heap, I'm in there with Clem. Man just spit, I'm in here with Flem. Man just dip, that's P money there with Ken.
Where and when? Big R1, I'll be there in 10.
Told him.
Where and when? Big R1, I'll be there in 10.
Blood.
Man, I hear what's here, what's here, what's here.
hard at his finest. Wonder what after man prime is. Never underestimate your highness. Stripped in melanin, galaxy's finest. Put a bit of pressure on the spirit at the highest. Do it, I will. Do it, I will. If they don't believe me, then you betcha I will. If they don't believe me, then you betcha I will. Bit a big happy love for the betcha I chill. Flow. Where man go?
Oh my gosh.
If a man see it,
oh my gosh.
Yet you never know what you got till it.
Two-faced, but you ain't one. Sex sauce.